Right now, police are investigating a deadly shooting at 60th and Agnes. Officers found a man dead from a gunshot wound just before 7. No suspect information so far.